Congratulations to the Young Lawyers section of the Chicago Bar for celebrating its 50th anniversary. Hard to believe it's been 50 years, but such a great organization. And here's to another 50 years. I also want to congratulate my good friend Jeff on being installed as chair of the Young Lawyers section. You will do such a phenomenal job. You'll be a great chair and looking forward to your leadership. Remember, the past chairs of the YLS are all here for you whenever you need us to make sure that your year is a successful year for you. I've also been asked to tell you about a memory for my involvement with YLS. So many great memories, so many great friends that I've developed over the years, true lifetime friends. Where do I begin, right? But let me start with my very first project that I've been involved with the YLS. It was on a summer Saturday, and it's an all-day volunteer work to build a house for Habitat for Humanity. It was an incredible experience, one that I've never, ever done in my lifetime. But the great thing about it is the droves of people who showed up to help build this house for someone we didn't even know. And I have to tell you, that's what sealed it for me with the Young Lawyers section. It's people helping other people, very altruistic, and it's all because we just want to help. That's what the YLS is all about, the public service arm of the Chicago Bar, doing really great things and making a difference in people's lives. So congratulations on the 50th anniversary. And Jeff, congratulations on your installation.